to do a video on the Stargun and Fantastic Frontier, and yeah. And I've been starting editing differently and stuff, so you might see better videos. But this is what it looks like. I love the look of it. It looks so clean, and I personally love that aura effect. And here are my stats. So I use the Forgotten Life top and bottom, and I use the Nightmare Prowler for the torso. I'm going to switch to Drill Bit soon. And I use like front bullet pack and ranger backpack and stuff. But we're gonna go to the spider boss and test the damage. So here we're at the spider boss. And we're gonna go to that little ledge over there because that is the safest spot to kill it. And I can kill the spider boss in 30 to 40 to 50 seconds. It depends how laggy it is or not. As you can see, the Stargun does do a lot of damage. And it dies. And I only got 2 drops, so gem bag and the key. And we're gonna switch to Frontier Dragons. This clip is gonna be really short because it does so much damage it kills them in a few seconds. I mean, like under 10 seconds. As you can see, that was really fast. And now we're at the Magma boss. The Magma boss has the most health, so it takes maybe a minute to maybe 50 seconds. But yeah, the Stargun does a lot of damage to it, and it's very helpful. You'll probably be killing the Magma boss with the Stargun. You'd probably be doing Lost. I would do Lost, it's just I have struggled doing that without, like, a group. I only got 2 drops, so that means 3. That means the Brain and 2 Greater Dungeon Candy. And now we're gonna sell. So I've gotten a few K from doing that stuff, but as you can see, the Stargun does so much damage to all of these bosses and kills them so fast. That's why I really like this. And yeah, that's basically it for this video. Thanks for watching. Have a good day, and remember to like and subscribe. Have a wonderful day. See ya.